This is Mona from Scalarly. When receiving PDFs via Gmail and saving them to Google Drive, many people download the file onto their PC first and then upload to Drive. There is, however, a simpler way to save directly onto your Drive if you are a Chrome user. Today, I will be showing you a few tips to simplify saving PDFs and web pages directly to Google Drive. From Gmail, click the mail you have the attachment with. We see here, this is the attached PDF file. When you place your cursor over the file, you have two options here to either download the file or add to Drive. When we click Add to Drive, you also have an option here to organize your file. Place it in any folder you want it to be in your Drive and click Move to save it. You'll see a notification here that it's already moved, and that's it. But if you like the idea of saving web pages but want them to be images, try out the Save to Drive Chrome extension. This will let you quickly save web pages. Click the link in the description box to download the extension. After downloading, go to the web page you want to save. Click the Save to Drive Chrome extension. This will capture the web page and give it a moment to process. When it's finished, you have the option here to rename or trash if you want to redo it, and close to save it to Drive. Once done, it will automatically be saved to your Google Drive. Let's check here. And there you have it. Also, if you want to save images from websites, let's choose a picture here. You can right-click on the picture, select Save to Google Drive, and click Save Image in Google Drive. It will be saved automatically to your Drive in PNG format. This is a very beneficial and time-saving tool. Click like if you found this video useful. If you have questions, feel free to comment down below and subscribe for more Google Drive tips and tricks. Thank you and see you on our next video.